this is our RO. We just got it this year. It works really good. Yesterday was the first day using it. Right now we're just running through some sap, take some of the water out, so it's a higher sugar content. Then we're gonna put it in this barrel, which goes to the evaporator inside the shack. And next will be syrup. That's what we're doing right now. And then this is the permeate. This is water. So you can drink it, use it for cleaning. So it's helpful, useful, works good.